Amazoninen. Amazonechai. Ahanostonet. The power of the enemy is growing. Sauron will use his puppet Saruman to destroy the people of Rohan.
March to Helm's Deep! Leave none alive!
Isengard has been unleashed.
First light on the fifth day. At dawn, look to the east. For a wizard is never late, nor is he early.
Gandalf.
He arrives precisely when he needs to.
Retribution swift.
battle for Helm's Deep is over. The battle for Middle-earth is about to begin. The Eye of Sauron now turns to Gondor, the last free kingdom of men. His war on this country will come swiftly. He senses the ring will draw close, and the strength of the ring-bearer will fail. In the end, this war must be decided by the smallest of things. For the ring wanted to be found. My task began when I beheld it upon the floor of Bag End. Well, then I realized how cleverly it returned to the world of men. Riddled in the dark, my precious. Still, questions needed answering. Secrets only Minas Tirith, ancient city of men, could reveal.
The year 3434 of the Second Age. Here follows the account of Isildur, High King of Gondor, and the finding of the Ring of Power. It has come to me, the One Ring. It shall be an heirloom of my kingdom. All those who follow in my bloodline shall be bound to its fate, for I will risk no hurt to the Ring. It is precious to me.
Precious.
It was in this moment that all that must be done became terribly clear to me. I would weave a plan for a great war, yet count upon others as agents of our fate. It was the destiny of Aragorn, heir to the throne, to lead this war. I foresaw warriors of every race fighting as companions alongside him. Together we would spring a great trap before the walls of Minas Tirith. But in truth, our war is but a diversion. For to destroy Sauron utterly, the ring must be taken to Mount Doom. And for this, fate would lie in the hands of two small hobbits. For they, like us, will be in great peril. To win this war, Sauron must believe we will use the ring against him. This will distract his gaze, weaken his borders, and lure his armies into our trap. And for this, I prepare a path for the return of Gondor's king. Sauron will be certain Aragorn, Isildur's heir, received the Ring of Power. Aragorn also carries before him the only weapon Sauron cannot abide, and the only power before which a dead king and his army might bow. To set this trap, Aragorn and his companions must travel to the Dreamerborg. Deep inside this haunted mountain, they will face terrible trials.
They must overcome the wrath of an ancient, cursed realm and summon forth its king. Out of darkness, Aragorn must call an army even Sauron's horde cannot withstand. For in our plans, the living cannot defend Minas Tirith without the fury of those long dead.
The way is shut. It was made by those who are dead, and the dead keep it. The way is shut.
Malice lies heavy in the air.
Come. The dead linger on this path, but we must walk it to the end.
I do not fear the dead.
What kind of an army would linger in such a place?
The spirits of the dead!
Cannot harm a ghost.
More specters.
This place.
Returned.
should never build such flimsy things.
Watch out! Keep
swirl here as well.
This haunted mountain holds many surprises.
Where the dead gather. It is a place of great evil.
No matter the peril, we must cross this!
Thank you.
Can the Nun survive these paths?
We must move on! This way!
Anyway would be fine about now.
Aragorn will be forced to rise above fear. For as king, he will need to stand against Sauron's malice and unite all who fear Mordor. Aragorn and his companions must first break the will of the King of the Dead, for Isildur cursed him, and now his heir must master his malice. Without this victory, our cause shall be forever lost. It was not mere chance that brought Merry and Pippin to Fangorn Forest.
Run, Merry! It's talking, Merry. The tree is talking.
Tree? I am no tree. I am an Ent. The Ents have not troubled about the wars of men and wizards for a very long time. Something is about to happen that has not happened for an age. The Ents are going to war. Come, my friends, the last march of the Ents.
And now the events set in motion at Helm's Deep will be concluded. Isengard must be cleansed. And in the shade of Fangorn's trees, Saruman's Uruk-hai shall find no refuge.
Smoke rises from Isengard. The hour grows late, and now you strive seeking my counsel. For that is why you have come.
Saruman, you bring shame upon our order. Your cunning mind is consumed by war.
It is you who spreads fear amongst the innocent.
Saruman, the trees of Fangorn have awakened. Tendrils seek, branches crush, roots bury all that remains of your vanity.
Burn them all, I say. Good riddance.
You cannot stop me!
Those trees are an ancient madness. They require burning before they destroy all who live near them.
Saruman, the time of unmaking is at hand.
Such anger, I pity you.
Saruman, Gandalf comes to Isengard, no longer seeking your counsel. My heart is filled with both great hope and sadness. For the success of our plan, I must place the smallest of us in the greatest of peril. Always the mighty tried to possess the ring, and always they failed.
Isildur!
Fate has lent me a hobbit, resilient to the ring's corruption, and brave by his very nature.
But he cannot stay in the Shire.
No! No, it can't. But it will require more than Frodo's stout heart to bear the ring. He will need a companion.
What I'll have you, Lord Saints!
And a guide who knows the ways of the enemy and the paths into Mordor. For all three of them are bound to the fate of the ring, and to the fate of each other.
We swears to do what you want. We swears.
You know the way to Mordor?
Yes.
While we occupy Sauron's gaze, together they must bear the ring into the very fires of Mount Doom. And should they be captured or kept, great peril may befall them, and all hope may be lost.
Thank you.
creatures!
Poor Sligo!
See? We have led you out. Sméagol looks after Basta. Sméagol wouldn't hurt us.
And now the ring moves closer to the fires of Mount Doom, to the peril of all who travel that road.
Where are you, Sméagol?
Master looks after us. His filthy little neck. Kill him. Kill him. Kill them both. Yes. No, no. It's too risky. It's too risky.
Where are you, Sméagol?
We could let do it. She could do it. Yes, precious. She could. And then we take it once they're dead. Once they're dead. Come on, hobbits! Long ways to go yet. Sméagol will show you the way. Follow me.
Aragorn's path leads him through this terrible place, where a king of those long dead commands the fate of those not born. He must be forced to yield.
Who enters my domain?
One who would hold you to your oath.
The dead do not suffer living to pass.
Everything collapses! It's all coming down! Hurry!
Fight.
when your people are closest to us.
Sauron learns that the ring is in the hands of a Horror. He will be drawn to it. Fate has given us four, and he knows not who bears the ring. This confusion is the bait I must place in my trap.
Don't you understand? The enemy thinks you have the ring. He's coming for you.
Then the war will come, and Rohan will ride to Gondor's aid, striking from the north, unchecked by a now cleansed Isengard. Aragorn travels through Death's shadow to summon to the White City an army that even Sauron cannot master. With Pippin, I travel to Minas Tirith, the anvil upon which we must beat Sauron's armies, in our bid to buy Frodo and Sam enough time. Before these walls, that the doom of our time shall be decided.
Depends upon it!
Gollum's treachery may yet be the ruin of our plans, but only guide Frodo to his doom.
You don't see it, do you?
He's
leading us into a trap.
Once the kobolds is
Yet always, hope endures.
Okay, Samwise, Mr. Frodo was counting on you to rescue him. No matter what. Spider! Somehow I have to get around.
The army moved out, I hear. It's just a little runt. Stick it!
I need to go. I can't sneak by that.
Come on, give me a... There he is! Let's get him!
Thank you.
butcher, you scum!
Yeah. Come on and finish it! Come on! You... Come back, you! I'm not done!
Mr. Frodo! It's Sam, wake up! Not asleep. Dead.
Looks like old Shelob's been having some fun.
The little filth will wake up and wish he'd never been born. Take him back to the fortress.
Armed with an oath of allegiance from an army long dead, Aragorn's road will at last lead him back to the White City. He shall head northward, and then through Gondor's southern gate, here to join the great battle of our time.
We must get beyond this outer gate.
This is a grim scene. I can smell orc even from this distance.
Ambush! We must get past him.
Thank you. Let's get up and open the gate. Someone comes.
They're trying to block us.
Won. stand. The enemy slays your people. We must save everyone we can.
Reduce it to rubble.
Hold your line.
Will be your best defense against the storm that is at hand.
the City of Thunder! He's smashing through!
Matter of time before we leave our dead up on the seven levels of Minas Tirith. My part in this battle is done. Our fate now lies in the hands of a hobbit and a king.
Mordor rats take the place over.
We got us a bunch of boys spoiling for a fight.
Split them up. Get to the best spot. End this thing. Now!
Mr. Frodo's up in that tower. To get myself up there, I've got to find a way. Up there is the door. Find a way up.
Intruder!
Ah!
find a way. Don't worry, Mr. Frodo. I haven't forgot you.
Ah!
Come on, Mr. Furrow. I know the way out of here.
Thank you, Sam.
We're close to Mount Doom now. Just a short way more and you'll be free of that ring.
It will require all of my skill and all of our luck to spring a trap lifetimes in the making. In the end, it will be decided here, upon the fields of Pelennor, before the gates of Minas Tirith. From the south, Aragorn will summon forth an army from beyond the grave, but perhaps too late. For against our stronghold, the Dark Lord summons both man and beast to oppose us. An army of powerful forces, more terrible than we can imagine. And from the north, at my urging, Rohan shall ride to war, and the world's ending.
Here they come!
Easterlings! Orcs! Get them all!
They seem to be surrounding us! Unleash the army!
Not half men enough!
There's just two armies, what do you want to do? Show no mercy!
Thank you.
Mumakil destroy everything in their path. Stop them before they reach Eowyn and Merry.
Help them! Stop that beast!
I think they've rounded up a few more.
Fire that! Bring them down!
Destroy them all!
About his feet.
beat him into mud.
My plans have ended in a day of great sacrifice. Gondor lies shattered in the greatest battle of our age. But the enemy regroups, and our war is not yet won. For the ring still survives. The last living men have witnessed the return of their king.
He has gone unchallenged long enough.
And together, we now ride upon Sauron's realm to create our final diversion. And give Frodo one last chance.
I have a token I was bidden to show thee.
Frodo's mithril vest! Poor hobbit must be dead!
I shall give you a message for your master.
My master, Sauron the Great, bids you welcome.
You shall speak for Sauron no more!
Good, good. The halfling was dear to you, I said.
This is for Frodo!
That the halfling suffered greatly at the hands of his host.
It is you who shall suffer!
Guess that concludes negotiations.
We have drawn his army to the Black Gate. For ourselves, there is no hope. This is our final act to give Frodo time. Time to end this evil that marshals before us.
shall kill us all!
Thank you.
back!
Lord Sauron has lost patience.
Defeat them all, or we are lost! The flame of Arnor commands!
You cannot stop the Nazgul!
You know their weakness! Use it!
Burn them!
For ourselves, there is no hope. This is our final act to give Frodo time. Time to end this evil that marshals before us.
Fight on, Gimli!
We now give witness to that day when the courage of men faces the final test. Or shall it be an hour of wolves before the age of men comes crashing down? The eye of Sauron will be upon us, mistaking our audacity for power. We must hold his gaze long enough for the unthinkable to become real, for hope to conquer all. It will come to one final test, one final moment.
We shall see the Shire again.
All life upon Middle-earth will hinge upon everything that came before it.
He always wins!
This time nobody wins. This time it's over.
Is destroyed, and all that was done by that power is passing away. Those who were bound to the fate of the One are now free. Now come the days of the King, and may they be blessed while the thrones of the Valar endure.
Needless were none of the deeds of Gandalf in life. We do not yet know his full purpose.
The third age of Middle-earth was my age, and Sauron was my enemy. I kindled hope, the secret fire of Arnor in the hearts of others. Sauron, in his greed, bound all power in the One. As Sauron mingled his own blood with the ring's gold, so did I mingle myself with my magic. For all who live here, I wove but a spell of trust and fellowship given freely. One that shall now endure without me. My work is finished. The work of others is about to begin.
I shall free the minds of your servants and teach them fear. I shall render them useless to you.
Mindless force will not avail you.
Oh,
shall cast you creatures down! Return to the nothingness that awaits! Even the possessed must fall!
You prolong your end!
Huh?